السلام عليكم دكتور الغدي. My presentation today is about civic education and girls school. We know that the general presidency for girls education, when they decided to put their plan of education, they neglected physical education from girls school through the various stages of education. Maybe that's because we are conservative society. So we have a huge gap between male and female. And there was a lot of controversy about this idea. So the purpose from my speech today is to convince you that sports class in girls school is a good idea. I will talk about 3 points or 3 advantages. First, I will talk about the advantage of sports physical. It will help them to lose weight and to have better health. According to the Ministry of Health, over 30% of students are having obesity. But if we tell them the important sports and give them a chance to exercise, that will help them a lot. I finished on my first point. Now I will talk about the advantages of sports psychologically. According to the nature, females are more susceptible to mental pressure and nervous tension. But here, that sport is an important factor to reduce those problems and to increase self-confidence about themselves. Now, from my second point, I'll jump to my last point, which is the advantage of sport socially. Something which emphasizes the importance of sport are studies that indicate that at least people have leadership qualities and are amazing and working with the group. And the results of other studies confirm that students who get high fitness and study their lessons regularly receive high marks in exams compared with those who do not have any athletic activity. I spoke about the current situation of sports in girls' school in our society, and I talked about the benefits of sports in terms of physically, psychologically, and socially. Finally, it's clear that I support the idea of adding physical education in girls' school, and I hope that I persuade you to. Thank you for listening to me.